Canaphonic recorder, and I'm doing the first test recording. I'm recording this on my iPhone as an MP3 and then doing the transfer to an Edison black wax cylinder. I'm going to be playing this on the Edison Gem phonograph, and basically this is just the first test to see how this recorder is going to sound. These Edison recorders are rather difficult to build. If you want to build an Edison recorder just to record voice, it's not that difficult. However, to build an Edison recorder to do the MP3 transfer is a whole different ballgame. It takes a completely different application, and it's not something you just throw together and it works. It took months to develop this process, and it has now taken, this is the fourth day of working on building just a second recorder. It is not an easy task by any stretch of the imagination. It's demanding, it's very precise, it's quite critical. Unfortunately, working with acoustics and mechanical recording, no two recorders are ever going to sound exactly the same, and that's the difficult part. Trying to get two recorders to sound as nearly as identical as possible, so you can at least have two recorders that will produce virtually the same results. It is challenging. It is very, very difficult to make it work correctly. So in any case, just a quick recording. This is very